As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, I have took my time to repair, restore and regenerate an original Jaywick seafront bungalow. This is 261. I have made 261 films showing you how to build, how to regenerate an original Jaywick seafront bungalow. Now, I'd like to say to you, fitting this soffit, I can actually show you how you can fit this. After you cut it, all the dimensions, all the things that I've shown you, now I can show you how I nail it home. You need some nails like this, special nails. And then what you need is to fit it.
Joking me.
Bruv.
I had 2 weeks off, it's always hard to come back. I'm out of shape again. Do I do the last one because... No, leave that. Yeah, you've got to put that flap again. Good idea.
Brother!
Yes, brother!
Hey,
represent!
Right?
Yeah,
good. Oh, are you alright?
Not bad, brother.
Are you alright? Road off road?
Huh?
Road off road? Enjoy, guys. And that is how to restore, regenerate an original seafront bungalow, sofa and soffits fitted in the rain, in the sun, whatever the weather, we are forever. And this is how to restore and rebuild an original Jaywick. And that is how to fit soffits and fascia boards correctly. And if you would like to rebuild an original Jaywick seafront bungalow, then how about you watch the other 263 films that I've made showing you how to repair an original Jaywick seafront bungalow. Shine on. Two words. Work. Works. Jimmy! I love you! Cuddles and love! This man was my neighbour for 10 years. He needs medals. He needs congratulations.